Hello guys, good morning all of you. There are two types of port. First name is A port and second name is P port. First of all, we put soil in port A and same condition apply in port B. We put seeds in port A. And we put apples in port B. After that, we put water in port A and B. Having done this, we will keep both the plant where the sun shines. 3 to 4 days, we can see that after the result. Bye guys.